Okay, so we've had the engine running. It was an upside down fuel filter. Turned it around. It's the best $180 I ever spent. 2 hours with a guy. Anyways, let's see if it'll start up for us this morning. It was idling too high, so we had to run it with the kill switch half engaged. I have lowered the low idle screw quite a bit. I made some adjustments in the pedestal because there was some binding with the steering chain. And we'll see how it goes. So if it revs really high, I got a solution for it.
It does come down.